Today we're going to talk about startup programs in your computer that are listed and they don't show a name under the name category where my mouse is right now. And they may also show publisher unknown and status either enabled or disabled. It could say enabled even though the program no longer exists. Or in the startup impact could say none or unknown. Or high, because maybe the application did have a high startup impact. Now, you may want to remove that unknown entry because basically what has happened is either you've deleted the application and it no longer exists, then that's why it shows up as just program, or it was uninstalled incorrectly and didn't remove itself from the startup. So first of all, you're going to want to download Autoruns, which is by Sysinternals, which is a program written by Microsoft, and it's absolutely free. It doesn't install on your computer, and you can delete it when you're done using it. So we will double-click Autoruns right now, and we'll close this. And what you want to do is you want to click on the Everything tab, which is open by default. And now we will just maximize this, and as you can see there are some yellow entries and they aren't always important to delete and they may not be related to what we're looking for, but you want to look for items that say startup. Now not all of the startup items are related. Now if you find an entry in here where it says startup and then you see a program that is, or something that is highlighted in yellow, an entry that's highlighted in yellow or red, and it may say file not found, like this one, you're going to want to right-click it, and then basically what you would do is right-click it, and then click jump to image. Now that would open a file explorer. And this is just an example. As you can see, it jumped to the image that we right-clicked on. And now what you would simply do is right-click it and select delete. And or you can just highlight it and click delete on your keyboard. And once you've done that, you would just click close on this Autoruns program. Now when you go to Startup tab in the Task Manager, and you can get to the Task Manager by pressing Ctrl, Shift, and Escape on your keyboard. And now when you go to the Startup tab, you would notice that the program that was nameless or unknown under the name column would be gone. And there you go. And you don't have to worry about, well, maybe this is a virus or malware and you want it off your system. Chances are it's not a virus or malware, but it could be, so you want to be careful and make sure, but most likely it's probably just a program that was deleted by the user or was uninstalled incorrectly by the uninstaller for the application. Subscribe, follow, or visit my YouTube channel.